Hi angels, it's Haley Reese, and today's video is one that I am super excited about because I have teamed up with Taliver to bring you guys an incredibly affordable fall slash winter clothing haul. Now, I have seen so many people across YouTube reviewing Taliver's clothes, and I wondered to myself, given their affordable prices, whether or not the quality would uphold and that it would be of good quality. And so I was really excited when Taliver reached out. I decided, why not bring this haul to you guys, share the pieces that I got, that I love, and give you guys my honest opinion on them. With that being said, if there is anything of mine that you like throughout this haul, I will definitely have a link to both Taliver and all of the items that I have chosen below in my description. So make sure to head on down to my description after, head on over to Taliver and get some of these items for yourself. But without further ado, let's just dive right on into it because I can truly say I really love a few of these pieces. So the very first item that I want to share with you guys is the one that I am wearing right now, and it is this sweater from Taliver. I am obsessed with this sweater, you guys. It's so cute. It fits so well. I feel like it's kind of a universal piece for your wardrobe where you could wear it in the summer on a chilly summer night. You could wear it in fall, you could wear it in the winter, you could wear it in the spring. It's just kind of a classic piece that can go throughout all of the seasons for different times of day. It is one of my favorite items from this haul and I am obsessed with it. I've already worn it like 3 times since I was sent these items and I love it. The next piece that I wanted to show you guys is this top from Taliver. I love that it's striped, but what I love the most about it is that it kind of comes out at the sleeves, making it a little bit baggier around your arm, which I think is just so adorable. I've worn this like so many times since I got it. And the quality is top notch. Like normally I'll say, oh, you know, for the price that you pay, you gotta expect that same quality in return. But I can truly say, like, on my life, this feels like a high quality shirt and I love it. The next piece that I have is just so Haley. I have so much denim in my wardrobe, it's kind of ridiculous. But this is a long jean jacket. Let me just put into perspective how long this is, you guys. It just keeps on going. It is so trendy, it is so adorable, and when I wore this out, the one time that I have so far, I got so many compliments on it, and I love that it has continuous rips, especially around the collar here. It's just so adorable. The next piece that I got is a little bit different and I don't own anything like it in my wardrobe, and it's just this cropped long sleeve shirt. It has white and red stripes down the sleeves and it has like this detailed zipper right here. To me, it kind of gives the illusion of more of like an athletic top, so I would probably wear this if I was going, you know, running errands and some leggings and some sneakers or something like that, but I'm sure you could dress it up or dress it down. The next sweater that I got is this gray turtleneck sweater. I love this sweater. I feel like I'm gonna be wearing this so much throughout the winter. It's super comfortable. I love how it fits. It's nice and loose. It kind of has a lower hemmed arm, and I just think that it is adorable. This with a pair of leggings and some thigh-high boots is probably going to be a big staple. And once again, the quality is outstanding. Like, I'm not even kidding you guys. It feels really top quality. The next piece that I got is also so adorable, and it's this cropped sweatshirt with gray, white, and black detailing. I love how big the sleeves are. It has a string that you can tighten so that you can kind of cinch it in. I love this. I am like obsessed with sweaters and cropped shirts and things like this, so this is going to be a staple for me. And I love that I can adjust if it's looser or tighter around my stomach area. So this was a really big win for me. And again, quality is amazing. The last two items that I got were jackets. I'm gonna save my favorite one for last because I've been wanting a jacket like that forever. But I got this jacket, which I also love. It has a great hood. It's kind of like a sweater jacket. It's not really a jacket for the winter, but definitely for the fall. It's this nice brown. It goes down super long and I am just obsessed with it. Now this sweater jacket, I will say, is a little bit scratchy on the inside. It's not the most comfortable on the inside, but if you wear a long sleeve shirt underneath it, it is good to go, and the outside is really soft. But that's my only criticism for this specific sweater jacket, but I do love how it looks. And the last jacket, which is my absolute favorite. I have wanted one of these types of jackets for the longest time. This jacket is so soft inside and out, and it is perfect for the fall time, and that is this brown jacket right here. It's like that teddy bear jacket that you see everybody wearing all fall, and I am obsessed with it. I bought it in a large because I wanted it to fit me like nice and oversized and be really, really comfortable, and it did exactly that. I am obsessed with it. I love how it cinches around the wrist so that it gives this nice puffy effect. It is just so comfortable and so adorable, and I'm so glad that I picked this up. Well, you guys, those are all of the items that I received from Taliver. Overall, I do have to say the quality is way better than I expected. I love all of the pieces. They fit me really, really nicely. They're super on trend, and overall, they're really, really affordable. So I wanted to bring you guys this haul, share my personal experience with you guys, because if you're like me, ordering things online in general feels like a big risk, and especially if you don't know the quality you're gonna get, or if people online are being honest. And I can tell you guys right now, the only negative thing I have to say is that the one jacket slash sweater is like scratchy on the inside. Other than that, I love each and every item. I am actually so excited to wear them. You guys would have already seen me wearing some in some previous videos, and I had a really positive experience with Taliver. So with that being said, if you guys want to purchase any of the items that I have, you can click the link down in my description, or you could just go check out a bunch of the other stuff that they have, because this was a hard decision for me to make in general. They have so many on-trend, adorable things. And that is it for today's video. Thank you so much to Taliver for sponsoring this video. I appreciate you guys so much. I had such a positive experience. And I hope that all of you guys enjoy the things that you may or may not buy from Taliver as well. If you guys are new to my channel, or you are just not yet subscribed but you do enjoy my videos, make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button. And please give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it. It makes my heart super, super happy when you guys do that, so please do that. Remember, my loves, do all things with kindness. And until next time, I love you.